Good, good. Time now for a little bit of electric church music. Yeah, that's how the band like to call their music. And the band, the Jimi Hendrix Experience.
Hello, how y'all doing? I'd like to dedicate this show to the American Deserters Society. Show to Eva, who keeps singing roses, but we never seen him before, so. She's a goddess from Ansgard. We're gonna play nothing but oldies but baddies tonight, because we haven't played together in about 6 weeks, so we're just gonna jam, see what happens tonight. Hope you don't mind. You know, we're just gonna mess around this jam, see what happens. I'm gonna go get some more.
back in Stockholm again.
Yeah, thank you very much for waiting this long. Let me keep on going on with, wait, hold on, 1, 2, 3. Oh, wrong count, wait a minute. Never forget that. I did a thing that was recorded in 1733 in the Benjamin Franklin Studios, a thing called Spanish Castle Magic. With the best grade, though. Best grade. Watchtower, but I forgot the words, so we won't do that one. We never played that before in person anyway. We only recorded it because we liked it, but I really am sorry. I'll tell you what we'll do, though. We'll play Voodoo Child's Slight Return for you, okay?
The Outsiders, isn't it? For a group, a friend of ours called The Outsiders, this is, isn't it?
Yeah, right.
Right.
Oh, we have to play good for them, yeah, right. Okay, so, who was it, Voodoo Child? Yeah, Voodoo Child.
try the next one. Don't be late.
We're sorry to be taking up all your time like this. I'm trying to get my guitar in tune. Well, I'll just slow the pace down a little bit.
Thank you. Thank you.
was dedicated to a few friends of ours, Billy the Queen. We didn't know the words, so we just threw it as an instrument.
Thanks very much. Thank you, the Jimi Hendrix experience. That's a lot, folks. Well, they told me that it should finish at 9 o'clock, but I guess everybody wants some more, so here they are.